gotta go. I just got home.
Yeah. I'll tell him.
Alright. I love you too. Bye.
Ma keeps telling me I gotta try this new bread at the bakery. Apparently it's the best stuff out there. She says hello, by the way.
You know, she should start working at that place for how much she talks about it. So where were you?
I had to stop up at the church. Pastor Bennett wanted to go over that fundraising event for tomorrow.
I'll stop up at about 11:30. You want to read?
Yeah, let's finish Matthew. Only a chapter left. I'll go grab my Bible. You know, a week from today, and it'll be 5 years since you turned your life around, man. And I couldn't be more proud of you.
All glory goes to God. It's hard to believe all the people I hurt back then. All the stuff I did.
Yeah, dude. But you paid your dues, and the Lord gave you a second chance.
You ready?
Always.
Chapter 28. Now after the Sabbath, as the first day of the week began.
How much we got?
Not much. Tough sell today.
Hey guys, I really appreciate your help today. Feel free to take off. You've worked hard.
Don't worry about it, Pastor. We don't mind staying until we raise a little more.
Yeah, it's just been tough lately. The donations aren't really coming in, but you know, hard times make us rely on God.
Hey guys, I'd like to donate.
Oh my gosh, Rick?
Yeah, can I help you?
You don't remember me?
Yeah, I don't really remember a lot these days after my accident.
Rick, I was there. What happened? I'm so sorry.
It's okay,
Leo.
Leo. All good. You know, don't sweat it. I've learned a lot. All good. Yeah, all right. Have a good one, you guys.
You too.
Who was that guy, Leo? He seemed like a nice guy. At least I made it home.
Hey, Loui.
I'm home.
Hey, Loui, where you at?
As soon as I heard, your mother said you'd be here.
Let's pray. Father God, we thank you for bringing us together in this moment and for the ability to seek you in such a troubling matter. We come to you, Lord, as your humble servants, seeking your wisdom and asking for the proper guidance to get Leo and his family through this. It's in Jesus' name. Amen. How can I help you, Leo?
Everything I've worked so hard for is fugazi.
How so?
So it all doesn't mean anything now. Louis's gone. Probably dead. I have no way of saving him.
Matthew 11:28. Come to me, all who are weary and burdened, and I will give you rest.
Rest? How can I rest knowing that Louis's out there? He needs help. I have to try to save him. What kind of man would I be if I wasn't going to try to save him?
The Lord's plan is bigger than ours, Leo. We have to trust in his way to find eternal salvation.
He trusted me, and I let him down. I gotta save him. I gotta save him.
We must go where the Lord calls us to be, Leo. God is the deliverer, the ultimate judger. Remember that. I'll be praying for you.
How'd you find me?
Don't worry about that. Talk about it later. Let's get out of here.
We gotta go fast. He's still here.
Well, well, well.
What's going on? Got a little party going out here, huh? Hello, Leo.
All right. So here's what's gonna happen. You're gonna sit down. You're gonna drop the money.
Great. You don't have to do this.
God has delivered the
money. No, no, no. Don't give me that shit. You took away my family. My family, Leo. And now it's your turn to suffer.
No, don't do that.
Hey, do me a favor. Look at your brother.
Leo, just get out of here, dude. I'm dead anyways.
Ah, ah. Don't do that, are you?
Man, I knew you'd come looking for him, man. I just knew you'd come looking for him. You probably called a ton of your mob buddies too, huh? Well, I bet you remember this too. When they put a hit out on my family. On my fucking family!
Please, listen. Heard a lot of people back in my day, including your family, and I know that. I'm sorry. You hear me? I'm sorry. But revenge isn't the answer. Louie and I go on our way. Forget all this happened. We need to help you out. I'm a changed man now. You can be a better man. We'll go on our way. Get this other happen. I love you out. This is all over.
What?
Do it!
I've got nothing to live for.
Loui.
I need you now.